Stay in the know with the City of Tallahassee. The Tallahassee City Commission will host its annual retreat on Wednesday, January 12th, beginning at 10 a.m. at the City of Tallahassee Electric and Gas Logistics Facility. The Mayor and City Commissioners will review and discuss progress towards strategic objectives and provide focus for the year ahead. The retreat agenda and details about how to share public comment are available at talgov.com/agenda. Citizens are encouraged to use the virtual participation option to help protect community health. Tune in to a live stream of the retreat on WCOT Comcast Channel 13, talgov.com, or the city's Facebook and Twitter accounts. To honor the life and legacy of Dr. Martin Luther King Jr., the city is sponsoring a series of free community celebrations. On January 13th, new historic markers will be unveiled at a ceremony at the Frenchtown Heritage Hub. On January 15th, honor the late Dr. Charles L. Evans at the formal renaming and dedication ceremony for the park named after him off Circle Drive. On January 17th, head downtown for fun events from 9 a.m. to 6 p.m., including the inaugural MLK Day Parade. Get more information at talgov.com/news. Learn a new sport or refine your skills with pickleball clinics from the city's Parks, Recreation, and Neighborhood Affairs Department. The month-long clinics include weekly sessions for beginner, intermediate, and advanced players with several location and time options to fit your schedule. The first clinics kick off January 19th. Head to talgov.com/parks to learn more. With demolition of the Northwood Center nearly complete, let's envision what the future for this clean slate might be. The City of Tallahassee will host a community meeting on January 20th from 6 to 7:30 p.m. at the Tallahassee Senior Center to continue its ongoing efforts to engage residents in the area's redevelopment. Unable to attend? Email feedback to northwoodproject@talgov.com. For project updates, visit talgov.com/northwoodproject. Stay informed by adding the City of Tallahassee News Skill to your Alexa-enabled device, follow City of TLH on social, and visit talgov.com.